if you believe in true love, then there is always a happily ever after. Sooner or later, the love will come to you. Or you will go to the love.
Yes, that is so true.
We both were in HR in our 11th standard FIJC, and then again we didn't meet each other for 2 years, and then suddenly in NMIMS I see her one day and she's so happy, and
yeah, suddenly we both look at each other and we are so happy that we just hug it so tightly as if, you know, we've been friends since forever.
Then we used to meet between, like, after our lectures
breaks and everything.
So that's how it started, basically. And one fine day we were just chatting on BBM.
And that was, we were chatting till like 6 in the morning.
Like till 5:30 in the morning.
Yeah.
And that's when we both
don't know who popped the question. He thinks I popped the question. I think he popped the question. So we don't know. Someone popped the question, and then we went for our first date at Punjab Grill. Yeah. Honest at times, like, he didn't like my yesterday's book, so he brutally told me I didn't like that book. Arey yaar. And I love this smile. I just love this smile. Yeah, these are the two things that I adore about him, that he's honest and he's always smiling.
When she's smiling her dimples, you can just, like, you just fall in love with it. There's no, nothing else. You fall in love with it again and again and again when she smiles. So I just keep hoping that I make her smile every time. That's what I have to do for the next, I don't know how many years. Jag ki koi reet na jaane, main to bas tere hue deewane, mila jo sang tera uda patang mera hawa mein ho ke malang main churai ghar baar mera makna ve makna ab tu hi hai sansar mera makna ve makna ye pagal sa hai pyar mera makna ve makna main churai ghar baar mera makna churai ghar baar mera tu hi hai sansar mera ye pagal sa hai pyar
He brings the calmness that I want in my life. Like, I'm very hyper and he calms me down. Like, you know, he actually calms me down.